Ask him, please. Did he expect to the game to go as it did today? I know he expected to win, but did he expect it to be a bit harder, easier? How was the game for him?
基本差不多吧，因为始终在训练啊，包括在来之前总是对比赛中的一些准备啊，还是准备的比较好吧。另外一个再加上，抛飞、皮特盖都是一些老对手，所以说在打当中大家都比较熟，主要是看场上谁的发挥的更好。嗯。
He said it's mostly the same as what he expected, and because also they have prepared a lot, and those players they're playing against, they're already familiar with each other.
Okay.
So it depends on what they did good in the match.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Ask him what it was that gave him the edge in the third game right off the beginning. What is it that made him get that lead right from the start?
Mm-hmm. 他说第三局你是什么原因可以从头一直领先到尾？
主要是还是场上，因为第二局自己打得不好以后，自己那个就是气比较重。而另外一个场上这种就想胜的这种球比较多，而且想胜的这种欲望比较高。
It's because he loses in the second game and he is very desire to win in the second.
Ask him why is it that Peter Gade got such a big lead in the second game. Why is it that he got in such a big hole in the second game?
他还想问第二局为什么Peter Gade领先了，而且其实我觉得在第二局当中不是说Peter Gade打得有多好，主要是还是对于我来说自己就是失误比较多，而且在打的过程当中，在处理一些球当中。 自己的精力不会像第一局那么集中了，所以说在处理球当中就失误率比较高，而且相对来说在打当中不是很投入。好的。
He said it's not very because Peter Gade did very good in the second, but he also is not very concentrated in the second and he made some mistakes. So that's why it was second.
Is he confident playing Lin Dan tomorrow, or out of all the what I'm trying to get at, out of all Lin Dan, Chen Jin, and Bao Chun Lai, which one would he rather play if he had to pick out of the three?
Okay.
Yeah. He wants to know if you have confidence in the match against Lin Dan. I think they are all friends, so they are just watching the performance. But I think the important thing is that
the Chinese team will win the gold. He said he's a this player there, he's really familiar with like Lin Dan, and but he it depends on the tomorrow's match. But the most important thing is Chinese team will win.
He asked, if you had to pick between Lin Dan and Bao Chun Lai, who would you choose in the final? 中国队拿冠军，其实打谁都不重要，关键就是在场上，主要是把自己的水平发挥出来。He
said not. I asked the second question. You asked which he would pick. He said it's all the same. The most important China team.
Okay. Ask him this. Besides him, okay, who's the best Chinese badminton player in singles other than him?
Men singles.
Who's the best other than him?
Okay. 他说除了你之外，你认为中国男队谁最强？
我觉得男单的，对，我觉得，反正中国男单都是最强的，任何一个人出来，任何一个出来都有。Can't
pick one. He can't pick one. No.
因为他是一个最实力最强的一个整体。We're
the team that is strong.
Okay, so it's all about team. So ask him, will he win tomorrow against Lin Dan?
Okay, 他就是想问，你觉得明天你会赢林丹吗？
有可能吧, 50-50.
Possible, 50% possibility.
50-50. Okay, ask him please, what is the strongest part of his game? What makes him, what makes him such a good badminton player? Is it footwork? Is it attacking, defense? What is it?
他想问你，就是你觉得你自己最强的一点是攻击还是防守还是哪一部分？都比较好吧。 Overall everything.
因为作为一个优秀的选手来说， 不可能有太大的漏洞。如果有太大的漏洞的话，一会给对方造成很多的机会。
It's a good player. Every part you should concentrate on.
Okay.
Won't give the other player chances to win.
Okay.
Great. Thank you for your time. Okay. Thank you.